When Jules was 11 years old, her mother took her on a trip.
Are you making any friends?
Not really.
Well, that'll change.
Although she had never been in a relationship, Jules imagined spending her life with her new best friend. But that was before Tyler.
Does the way you feel remind you of anything? The feelings. The withdrawal. Your obsession.
Tyler? I created Kat in a very much in the way that I was at 16, obviously with different circumstances, obviously with different life occurrences, but it was very much based off, you know, me as a teen. I think Kat is searching for self-validation. I think what she is searching for is to feel seen and to feel heard and to feel like she matters in this world. Most people have body insecurities, no matter what you look like, no matter what size you are. It's just the way that media has been ingrained in us is that we all want to fix ourselves, whether we're broken or not. So I think everyone can kind of relate to that.
And then that video came out.
This is an incredible violation of trust. It's probably one of the worst things what someone can do to somebody else, especially as a child, because you're like, okay, I'm a kid, and people are consuming this online, and I don't have any control over it. It's random people. There's no way for me to remove it from the internet. So I think instead of doing what most people would do, just like seclude themselves or feel a certain way, Kat finds control in only herself at that moment.
They did see what she looked like, and they still loved her.
She's never felt powerful. She's never felt like a sexual being. She's never felt like she has any power over men, for sure. Her armor is being a dominatrix. I feel like that's the only place she's ever been in control is being a cam girl. It's like she runs the whole ship.
Oh, you look different.
What?
You look different?
I changed. Kat physically changes, for sure, in the way that she dresses and the way she presents herself. I think Kat, in the beginning of the season, was on the fence about who she wants to be, how she wants to be portrayed, how she wants to be viewed in the world. And that doesn't change throughout. I think the insecurity is obviously still there. It's just masked by, like, you know, latex and leather. But she starts growing more and more cynical of everything. I think the distrust for the world, distrust for others, gets out of hand within herself. Her, like, lust for life, her, like, bubbliness isn't there because she made a decision to be this, like, stoic person who nothing can hurt her. Every single struggle on this show is so layered and so complex and so not necessarily positive or negative. It's a reflection of a lot of different stories that are very current. That's the struggle of being a teen. You don't have, like, someone to tell you exactly what to do in these situations, especially situations that are brand new and older people haven't gone through. So it's just, you know, she's so special to me because it's so relevant to what I went through too as a teenager.